I'm in my final year of studying for a degree in agriculture at Easton College. And in first year we had to do an assignment on a livestock reproductive enterprise. And sort of it was pretty easy to do pigs, sheep, cows, etc. And I wanted to sort of go an alternative route. And I knew of an alpaca farm down the road, so contacted her and just asked if I could go and meet her, ask some questions. And absolutely, oops, fell in love with them completely. Not get attached, like fall in love with them. Not one is the same. They're all very, very different, which was part of the appeal, actually.